Chatting to the Suzu Ironman 70.3 world champion here in Nelson Mandela Bay, South Africa, Jan Frodeno. What a race.
Yeah, I'm very, very happy. What a special day. You know, coming back home, essentially, growing up in South Africa, and for the first time in 6 years that I've been back. And yeah, to come here is special for one, but then to perform in front of a second home crowd is just epic.
Very different to the last time you raced in Nelson Mandela Bay.
Yeah, that was 2001, my early, very early days of triathlon. Back in the day, Conrad Stoltz was African champion, and I crashed somewhere a few k's down the road and never made it into transition two. It's been a long time coming, and you know, world champion is just surreal. It's fantastic.
Talking about crashing, you did have a little slip and a tumble on your way into T2.
Yeah, just some unfortunate miscommunication between the bike handlers and I. It's part of racing, unfortunately. It probably gave me the adrenaline that I needed out on that run course. I was a little bit angry because Alistair and I, we did all the work all day on the bike and tried to break away, tried to do anything, and nobody came. Ben Canute came around once. But then, you know, I really wanted to at least hold the flag high in a foot race, which I knew was tough, but I don't know. Somehow today I just had my running legs.
How were those crowds for you when you realized you could actually start celebrating?
I didn't realize I could start celebrating until the very last turnaround. You know, it was the 1 minute Javier was breathing down my neck, and then the next he was gone, but I didn't realize he was gone. I was just running for my life and breathing so hard I didn't hear anything myself. And, you know, then let's be honest, it's still a half Ironman. It's not like you can enjoy that last kilometer. There is pain involved, and, you know, all the people that are still out there are still feeling that special emotion.
Congratulations, all roads to Kona now.
Absolutely. It's off to Australia for me to prepare tomorrow, but until then I'll be meeting up some old friends and having a couple of beers and, yeah, celebrating a little bit.
There we go, ladies and gentlemen, Jan Frodeno, I'm Suzu Ironman 70.3 world champion.
Thank you.
Are we going straight in? Oh, here we go, straight into Alistair Brownlee, Olympic double gold medalist. Hard day today, Al.
Yeah, it was a hard day. You know, I obviously wanted the swim to be really quick, and I don't think it was that quick. You know, with Jan coming through, and we kind of slowed down a bit, and then I wanted to go out hard on that first bit of the bike, and I just didn't quite have great legs, and kind of took my time. It's the first time I've done one of these like more, I guess, competitive races, so getting used to being in the group and, you know, sitting in and not sitting in. By the time you're third or fourth wheel back on those main roads, you're not pedaling. You're just cruising along, and so I got to some of the hilly bits, try to push it on and split it up a bit. didn't quite manage to. Obviously, I wanted to try and get away from Javier and Jan. Didn't manage, and I just got to the end and hoped that they had a tighter legs than me, and I just did what I could on the run at the end of the day.
Did what you could, and a second place, your first Ironman 70.3 World Championship. Pretty good.
Yeah, I want to win, and but I gave it everything today, and I'm happy with that. And to be honest, I've had a tough year this year with injuries and a few things, and just not quite being myself. So that basically the last 3 or 4 weeks is the only training I've done really. So I'm pleased with that.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, hasn't been himself, but he's still got the silver in the Isuzu Ironman 70.3 World Championship, Nelson Mandela Bay. Thank you very much, Ali Brownlee.
Thanks very much.
We're going to bring up now Javier Gomez, our 2017 Ironman 70.3 World Champion in Chattanooga. Javi, just that stitch on the run.
Yeah, just couldn't run the K13. I tried to, when I caught Jan, I decided to stay behind him, try to recover a little bit and just plan my tactics, but just started to feel bad, and unfortunately I had to walk for a bit and then just jog until the finish line. But yeah, regardless of that, Jan was the best one today, so congratulations to him. He did an impressive race, and well done to Alistair as well.
And your experience of racing in Nelson Mandela Bay?
It was great. I mean, unfortunately the day was not so nice, and it was raining, but it wasn't cold, and the people were still out there cheering on us, so we really appreciate that.
Next up, the Big Island.
Yeah, another good training block for Kona coming up now, and then I'm excited to do my first Kona.
Third at the Isuzu Ironman 70.3 World Championship, Nelson Mandela Bay. Muchas gracias, Javier.
Gracias, thanks.